talking about my work to enforce our immigration laws and to actually start securing our borders. Our country is facing a crisis right now because of lax enforcement, and it only encourages more immigrants to come here illegally. That's exactly why we're seeing the influx of unaccompanied immigrant children arriving at our southern border. We need a policy that actually deters illegal immigration. Frankly, if we want to send a clear message to people thinking about coming here illegally, we need to deport illegal immigrants quickly and by the plane load. I'm sorry I missed you. If you have any questions or you would like to receive important updates on these or other key issues, please visit my website at vitter.senate.gov. You can call my office at 202-224-4623. Thank you.